take a look at the forecast for today. You'll notice we'll largely be warm and dry through this afternoon. High temperatures will be in the 80s area-wide. That's compared to our normal high temperatures that are typically in the upper 70s across the region for this time of year. We will see south winds of 10 to 15 miles per hour with a few gusts over 20 miles per hour this afternoon. And then as we get into tonight, that's when we really start seeing some changes across the region, mainly in the form of increased rain chances. We may see a few scattered showers across the Interstate 10 corridor as well as the Concho Valley by around sunrise tomorrow morning. And that'll largely begin a period of unsettled weather that'll continue Monday through the end of the work week. Best chances will be towards the middle part of the week.